Hi students, today let us discuss about a lesson from PUC second year, second language English, Romeo Juliet. The author of this lesson is the great novelist, dramatist, playwright, none other than Shakespeare. Shakespeare was born and raised in Stratford-upon-Avon. At the age of 18, he married Anne Hathaway, with whom he had three children, Susanna and the twins Hamnet and Judith. Sometimes between 1585 and 1592, he began a successful career in London as an actor, writer and part owner of a playing company called Kingsmen. At the age of 49, around 1613, he appears to have retired to Stratford, where he died 3 years later.
Hey friends, subscribe my channel, press the bell icon to get latest updates. It's free.
Important reference books, link is given below in the description.
Romeo says, "Oh, she doth teach the torches to burn bright. It seems she hangs upon the cheek of night as a rich jewel in an Ethiop's ear. Beauty too rich for use, for earth too dear. So shows a snowy doe trooping with crows, as another lady other her follow shows. The measure is done, I will watch her place of stand, and touching hers, make blessed my rude hand. Did my heart love till now, forswear it, sight, for I never saw true beauty till this night." Juliet. "Come night, come Romeo, come thou day in night, for thou wilt lie upon the wings of night, whiter than new snow on raven's back. Come, gentle night, come, loving, black-browed night, give me my Romeo, and when I shall die, take him and cut him out in little stars, and he will make the face of heaven so fine that all the world will be in love with night and pay no worship to the garish sun." Shakespeare produced most of his known works between 1589 and 1613. His early plays were primarily comedies and histories, and regarded as some of the best work produced in this genre. Until about 1608, he wrote mainly tragedies, among them Hamlet, Othello, King Lear, Macbeth, all considered to be the finest works in the English language. In the last phase of his life, he wrote tragic comedies, also known as romances, and collaborated with other players. Shakespeare's use of poetic dramatic structure, especially effects such as switching between comedy and tragedy to heighten tension, his expansion of minor characters, and his use of subplots to establish the story, has been praised as an early sign of his dramatic skill. The play ascribes different poetic forms to different characters, sometimes changing the form as the character develops. Romeo, for example, grows more adept at the sonnet over course of the play.